everybody. My name's Gordon Milliken, product line manager for Nokia's Packet Core. And today I want to talk to you about our appliance product line that's come about as a result of the collaboration between Nokia, AMD, and Hewlett-Packard. Maybe first you might ask yourself, what's an appliance? Well, here's our appliance right here. It's a two-server solution where we've deployed, on top of AMD servers, we've deployed our packet core products, our control plane products and user plane products as VNFs, but with a very, very lightweight infrastructure. So we use KVM instead of using OpenStack. And the value of that is we don't need to deploy a full OpenStack, which would multiply the number of servers and cost the customer the price of the infrastructure. We manage all this with Python scripts, so we can do a local automation, we can do deployment, we can do software update, and all those things in this small little package. Where we intended to use this product at first was deployment at the edge. Perhaps for a service operator, they would deploy it in their customers' enterprise locations. But the value of this has grown immeasurably as we've discovered the TCO payback for not having the extra servers and not having the cost of the infrastructure has made this a good alternative for deployment in mainstream applications. Not only that, but because of the partnership with AMD, we've been able to optimize our product architecture so we maximize the performance in the system. We see 30% better performance on AMD chipsets than we see on any other system that we deploy on. So we bring higher capacity. In fact, with AMD's roadmap that you can see here, where we've moved from their Gen 10 to Gen 11, and finally moving to Gen 12 systems, we believe that we're going to be able to support FWA capacity of over 400 gig in just a two-server system, which makes this valid for FWA application in addition to mobile broadband. If you want to learn more about this, please contact us at our Nokia.com webpage, where you'll be able to drill down and get to our packet core applications and see all the new information about our appliance portfolio. Thanks very much.